Now it's recording. Watch, that little button needs to be flashing. You can back out of there now and take pictures, but...
Right from
I see that light on here now. I don't think it was recording. Maybe my battery is dead. I don't know.
Your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty. And with every touch, you fix them.
Now
you've been talking in your sleep.
You can get a picture.
Oh, things you never say to me. Oh, tell me that you've had enough.
Wow.
Looks like a fun place to run the raft down it, wouldn't it?
Yep. I'm gonna come over here so you can get a little view of that, Jamie. I don't know if you're hearing me.
You know, we got some views right here that's as good as the Grand Canyon, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Your head is running wild again. My dear, we still have everything. And it's all in your mind.
Yeah, but this is happening.
You've been having real bad dreams. Oh, you used to lie so close to me. Oh, there's nothing more than empty sheets between our love. Our love. Oh, our love.
That's Jones Hole where we used to walk.
Okay.
Right up through that little canyon.
Just a little
fish hatchery.
Okay, so we're just under my nose up here is where the Yampa and the Colorado meet.
Wow, I haven't been this far.
That's gorgeous.
That flight to Craig would be really fun, wouldn't it? Really pretty.
Well, I tell you what, if you're an early explorer, you'd get lost real easy, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Can
you imagine trying to come across that as an explorer?
You know, get down one of them canyons, it'd take you 20 miles to get back out.
Right. With a horse and a buggy.
Yeah, that'd be worse.
I've been up here, to the, with my daughter one time for a field trip.
Yeah.
And you can drive right over here somewhere and get on one of these edges, on the ledges right where you can see where the Yampa and Colorado come together. And they should be right below us, right, on our right side of the road, right side of the wing here. Okay, so the Yampa's right here, Murray.
Okay. That's coming from a different direction here, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it's making up.
See it coming right down through this canyon here off to our left.
Right, and it's meeting up with the, did you say the Colorado?
The Colorado is right down here.
So they want to hit Utah, they call it the Green River.
Yep.
But it's still the Colorado, isn't it?
Yep. When I,
can you float this?
What?
Can you float this? Float this river?
Oh,
I have no idea.
No, I don't either. I bet you can, but.
Can you see that? Back there.
Oh wow, that's beautiful.
All back there.
Yeah, that's pretty.
I'm gonna go down here and turn so that we've all got a different view going back.
Hella, from up here it almost looks like Grand Canyon, don't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Keep your dollars, keep your loot, I'm fresh
she, yo, homegirl hating. I say, who she kisses? That's a little old two track down there.
Yep.
Makes you wonder how they'd even get up there in a vehicle.
See, we wouldn't be very far. I don't know. That sun's damn bright. I can't see my iPad real well. But we've got to be, like, Maybell, Elk Springs is going to be right off front of my nose here. They would be in Craig in 15 minutes, probably, from here.
I can hear you now.
Can you hear me now?
I found the volume button.
Oh, awesome.
Where is it?
Right there.
Oh,
I'm going to, hold you soon.
Now, when you're turning like this, are you using your,
different controls?
Which control, though?
These ones.
Just those?
Yeah.
So you're using your flaps on your wings?
No, the flaps will come down when we land. I use the, yeah, well, yeah. Yeah, the ailerons. The ones out on the outer edge. See them moving? You see them moving?
Yeah.
We're going to have a little bit of a crosswind as we turn here, so it might be a little bumpy as we turn.
Ellie, I brought two coats just in case.
It gets warm.
You sure shit don't need them, do you?
No.
No, I was cold at first. Now I'm just right.
I don't know who used to fly us over Blue Mountain, Lee. But well, I was just a little kid looking for stray cows that we missed. And I'll tell you what, he was one crazy sumbitch. He'd get right down in them canyons.
Yeah. Yeah, I
got up and got sick every time we went, but
yeah,
I held it in.
Well, I don't see any sense in, I'm doing this just for the passion and the joy. And
right.
I don't want to come up here and have myself scared to death.
I don't want to get sick either. So.
No. There's been a couple of times when I've been scared since I've been flying.
Wow, that
and
is.
And it's not any fun.
Boy, this sight on the left is just beautiful.
Isn't that something?
That is. Man, it's no wonder why that family went down in here and built that ranch.
Yeah.
Hell, yeah, they had paradise, really.
Yep. It's beautiful. No doubt about it.
Be lonely, but...
Gosh, that engine's staying nice and cool. I can't see anything that would raise any red flags. I mean, it's 14 gallons an hour. Running strong.
Yeah.
If we dare do this, this is about the scariest kind of area you could fly over right here.
Yeah.
Just no out. Something happens. Boy, isn't that something? Can you imagine, I mean, just the way the Earth has been formed?
Crazy.
Just unbelievable.
Just
but a lot of people, if you've never experienced this from an airplane, from a low altitude like this, people don't even realize what kind of country we live in. This area, you know, this area is just...
Well, I don't think they realize just how steep those cliffs are.
Right.
Even from here, they look small, but when you get down there, it's...
Oh, I'll bet they're... Yeah, I'll bet they're 800 feet.
Massive. Right there is where we drove down to the water.
Where at?
That road going into the water down there.
Yeah.
What do they call that? That's where
right
we came
there.
Down in.
Okay.
We drove down in there last summer.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fun. It was really pretty.
Well, that's right. The two meet right there.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Yep.
I didn't know that.
Yep.
We just drove to the water and then drove home. I didn't know there was two rivers meeting there.
Yep. Yeah, see this paved road up on the top here, on this peak right here in front of us on our left wing?
See that again, Lee?
You see that paved road right here on the top of this peak?
Yeah.
That's where that little overlook is that you take off from just east of Dinosaur, comes brings you up across the mountain here.
That's the end of the road there on Blue Mountain, isn't it?
Yep, that's where, that's all the park. I brought my daughter up here, and I think she was in fifth grade with the class, you know, school class.
Yeah.
Buses and the whole thing. And that, so that's the only time I've ever been over here, was right to there. That's where that's at. I don't think my camera was recording when we went over Split Mountain. I can see that red button, or of course the sun knocked my eyes now, so maybe. Hard to say. I got all this though, for sure.
Right. Like a plateau. The plateau?
Yeah.
Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights
so right there, that's Jones Ho. Is that the hatchery right there? The fish raceways or whatever they call it. What is that down there?
I have no idea.
That's a fish hatchery.
Is it?
That's Jones Ho.
Oh, all
right. Oh, that's it right there. Okay. I've been over there since I was about 10.
I've never been there. That's where we hike?
Yeah. See the switchbacks come on down in?
Maybe there's something.
And the hatchery's right there.
So you walk up through this canyon?
Yeah, we'll walk down from the fish hatchery.
Oh. Where's the river?
Huh?
Where's the river?
Well, the little creek is there, but the river's over here.
Got a little valley down there somewhere giving us that turbulence. You can just fly over. Just sometimes some of them little peaks, valleys, will start throwing you around like that.
I like it.
No explanation. Just and then all of a sudden they'll just quit. Then it'll get worse. Yeah, that guy that stole Chain the Flame said that cylinder number 2 was always run the hottest. He's looking at his exhaust gas temperature running the hotter, but the cylinder temperature is like the one of the coolest ones, the hottest one, number 4. Number 5, of course, 309 degrees. Number 5 is 298 degrees.
Oh, that's pretty.
I don't think he knew what he was talking about. I don't think he was trained well, for one.
Yeah.
He had 300 hours. Said he had a 300. He was a 300 hour pilot, but. Or 250. He said it's 250. Gosh, it runs smooth, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Flying along at 133 miles per hour.
My heart is breaking for my sister and the calm that she called off. Man, I look into my nephew's eyes. Man, you wouldn't believe the most amazing things that can come from some terrible lies.
have can't squeeze to...
There you go.
Well, that old river goes a long ways back and forth, don't it?
Yep. See if they can hear you.
Can you hear me? No?
Oh, well, just like tiny.
Tiny bit?